Are you busy?
Mary, I'm very busy. What do you want?
All right, well, you know what's coming up, right?
What's coming up?
My birthday is coming up. It's a national holiday. So I wanted to discuss my cake. I want a big cake. I want, you know, when you think of me, what do you think? Sparkly, hair, makeup.
Pain in the ass, that's
pretty,
what I think of.
Cute. I don't know, maybe I was thinking like a pocketbook makeup. This is a big birthday. I'm gonna be 40 years old. I'm not kidding around with you. I am so not kidding around with you. It's my birthday, and you take my...
Sometimes I get a little humor in it, all right? I don't wanna lie, you know? Teasing her a little bit sometimes makes me laugh. You know, but at the end of the day, I'm gonna make her a nice cake. It was his birthday a month ago. I didn't make him a cake.
He's not your spirit sister. You know, you guys are blowing me off, and you know, you think you're so great. You're not the only bakers in town.
Hasta la vista, baby.
There's a lot of people that would love to make me a cake.
Bye-bye. Don't trip
Sayonara.
Down the stairs.
Grace, who does he think he is that he don't have time for me?
Mary,
his sister, his favorite
you're
sister.
You're getting all emotional. He's probably teasing you.
Well,
of course he's gonna make your birthday cake.
I want
your
undivided attention, and he's not giving it to me. So I'm calling someone. But he doesn't even think that he needs to listen to me. But let me tell you something. I will not be ignored. The reason why I'm calling you is because my brother's being a jerk, and it's my birthday. I know you could make a better cake than he could make. Who needs him? My brother thinks he's too important to pay attention to his own sister, but he's not the only baker in New Jersey.
I'd absolutely love to make a cake for your birthday.
Okay, so you're available?
Absolutely.
Okay, all right, so I'll see you in a little bit. Thank you.
You are out of your mind.
I really
don't can't care. Even believe that you called another
baker. Why, because you're afraid he's gonna make it better?
Whatever, Mary. How big is this cake?
Tears, gift box,
shopping bag.
Gotta make a bunch of stuff.
Mary's all worried about her cake, but she's my sister, and I love her. Of course I'm gonna make her a nice cake. My vision for this cake for Mary, I'm thinking a four-tiered cake. We're gonna put makeup all over the cake, and we're gonna put bling everywhere, shopping bags, shoes, all the things that Mary likes.
I want you to fill a shopping bag, and then we'll fill a couple of the tiers.
We're filling this cake with vanilla cake and vanilla icing. That's her favorite.
I'm gonna do the pocketbook out of cereal treats.
I wanted to use cereal treats because it's gonna take a lot of sculpting and shaping to make this pocketbook look right. And the cereal treats will hold the final shape really well.
Okay, cute.
I wanted to ice this cake in black fondant, and I wanted to have bling everywhere. After I got the pocketbook how I wanted, I had one of my decorators start adding the details. And I wanted to cap it off with a little signature BV for Buddy Valastro, the artiste.
Cool deal. It looks good.
Buddy?
Pick up on line two. Line two is for you, buddy.
Hello?
Hey, buddy, it's Greg.
Yo.
Just wanted to let you know, I just got a call from Mary today.
What do you mean?
I get a call from a baker friend of mine. Mary asked him to make a cake for her, but he knows that'll tick me off. My own sister, my own flesh and blood, went to another baker and went behind my back. That's such a slap in the face, a sign of disrespect. You got a lot of nerve. I told you don't worry about your cake. I told you, but you had to go.
You weren't even listening to me.
Now I'm insulted and I'm mad at you. You should be ashamed of yourself.
You didn't have time for me.
But I always pull through.
You left me with no choice.
I know you aggravate my nerves.
Wait, I want to know, what did you do this time?
She's getting her cake from another baker. This guy's like a slap in the face.
He would not lie. You owe your brother an apology. Let's go.
A big one.
Are you going to make me a nice cake?
Yeah, I'm going to make a big cake, but you better apologize first.
I'm sorry. All right.
Thank you.
Go back to work. Go ahead. Go ahead. Let's go. You up there. All right. Let's go. Enough is enough.
At the end of the day, Mary's my sister. We made up. You know, I just don't understand why she's got to always drive me crazy. So now for this birthday cake for Mary, I really want to knock her socks off and show her that I'm the best.
It's got to be girly. You know, but I need bright colors.
So we start off by wrapping the tears in bright colors. And then it comes to me. I'm going to go wild on this cake. So I tell Remy and Sunshine to make all sorts of animal prints and then wrap it just around the side so the bright color still shows through the top.
You like it like that?
It looks beautiful.
I mean, we're gonna do zebra, cheetah, leopard, giraffe. So to make the animal prints for Mary's cake, we start off with a solid colored fondant. Then we add smaller pieces of a different color fondant to it. Once we run it through the sheeter, it smooths everything out and it blends it together and you get a really cool random animal print.
I think she'll like it. The Parker books definitely have style.
Made by a classy designer too.
Yeah, BV.
For my sister Mary's cake, it's time to add all the accents and accessories. We got a pink shopping bag.
Good.
Jewelry box.
It's cool.
A sexy shoe.
Magnifique.
Now you just gotta put the stuff all over it?
Yep.
And of course, bunches of makeup.
Wow. What is this? This is gorgeous.
Your daughter's 40th birthday cake.
It really is her.
That's all her favorite thing. I love it.
I think she's gonna love it, and if she doesn't, it's too bad.
I mean, there was so many details, and it was just like so Mary. We knew she was gonna love it.
I wanna go home because I gotta change, so I'll see you at the party.
See you tonight.
All right? See you later.
See you later.
All right.
Bye-bye.
My approval.
Mary loved it. She was floored, she was happy. She was actually speechless, that's how much she liked it. And for Mary to be speechless, you know you did something right.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.